Here now, what's this silliness about being good enough superheroes? You're the best superheroes I know.
Oh, Professor, you're just saying that because you're our dad.
Well, yes, but that's not the only reason.